strength is measured in pounds. Speed is measured in seconds. Courage? You can't measure courage. Just a reminder, at the Olympic Games, you don't have to come in first to win. Be a giant. This has forever been our passion, this desire to be a giant. Not to stand on one's shoulders or to have one for a friend, though these may be fortunate things, but to be one. Giants step over barriers that seem never-ending. They conquer mountains that appear insurmountable. Giants rise above fear, triumph over pain, push themselves, and inspire others to be a giant, to do giant things, to take giant steps, to move the world forward. Someone once said, you don't win the silver, you lose the gold. Obviously, they never won the silver. They gather together, thousands and thousands and thousands still more. For 16 straight days, the stadiums roar. They line all the fields, they polish the courts. A rainbow of colors together for sport. They sprint,
they jostle,
they jump,
they shout.
They sometimes get hostile, but they work it all out.
They smile,
they laugh, they learn life's lessons. They respect one another, regardless of weapons. The big and the small together seem awkward, but amazingly enough, they push the world forward. And when it's all over, it's as good as it gets, a lifetime of memories with zero regrets. Then they pack up the balls and roll up the mats, put on their best suits and the finest of hats. They all wave goodbye, they hug and they kiss, and you think that maybe, just maybe, we could all be like this. When you smile, I smile. That's the deal. I will not walk past you and not look you in the eyes and not acknowledge you. Instead, we will pass each other and say hello. Not with our words, for they're not the same, but with our faces. I meet you and see there is good in your eyes. There's passion in your heart, and there's a friendly hello in your smile. And for the first time, we can relate and appreciate each other. That's all it takes. That's where it starts. Because I know that you will smile, and I will smile. And all the rest is easy. You are my adversary, but you are not my enemy. For your resistance gives me strength. Your will gives me courage. Your spirit ennobles me. And though I aim to defeat you, should I succeed, I will not humiliate you. Instead, I will honor you. For without you, I am a lesser man.